beef rump roast. I'm searing it before I put in the slow cooker. It's so heavy, 4 pounds or so, or 3 pounds. Oh, that's, I need 2 hands. Or, that's the fatty part. Gotta cook it a little more. Gotta get some beef tallow. The more fat, the better. Yes. Yes. Try to film it with one hand so it's moving erratically. So I take some beef tallow and bone broth from the last one, and I'm going to just put some beef tallow on it. Look at the gelatin from the bone broth. The tallow is so hard to get. It's gonna get smoky here. Ooh. Try to turn on the fan. Got that fat down there too. Let's see if I can just use the tong. Oh, look at that. I'm just searing it so I can put in the slow cooker and keep the moisture in so you get some tender meat. I'm thinking maybe 6 hours. I think 8 hours is overcooked it. Yeah. I have to sear every side. Daddy's cooking. Alright, let's see how this side turned out. Oh yeah, look at that. Alright, I'll do every side, put in the slow cooker, and I'll show you what it looks like after 6 hours. Gotta go take care of the baby.